Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, everyone. Very, very warm welcome on behalf of Tenzin, Wangyal, Rinpoche, Rob, Patzig, and all Ligmincha International staff for the beginning of our Losar celebrations. So today we're going to start with a practice of contemplation and purification. And as we receive the new year, it's always good to clean whatever we need to clean, to unobstruct and let free whatever we need to let free. So before we start the practice, I want to invite everyone just for a couple of seconds, less a minute, just reflect and see what you're bringing to this practice and everything you want to release so you can begin this new year, the elephant or ox iron year, with a fresh start, with a clean mind, with clarity, with brightness and spaciousness. So just take a few seconds to just feel what you're bringing to the cushion, what you're carrying in your back. What is moving inside and disturbing? And without any judgment, without any story, just be aware. And before we start our practice this morning, generate within you a clear intention of releasing your own obstacles, of releasing the obstructions that you're being aware of. And allowing yourself to start connected with your own essence, with your own luminosity and radiance, with your own blissful nature. Just be aware of the position of your body. The back straight. And be aware of that line, that verticality that connects the earth to the sky within you. The connection between your base and your crown. Just connect to that axis of stability. And let yourself just come into that stability. rest in that verticality. In that verticality, be aware of the side channels, their union into the central channel, which is that verticality. Starting with the 9 breathings of purification, we're going to release in each exhalation whatever is that you have brought to the cushion today, so you can start the practice connected. Stable in your central channel. We keep resting in the central channel, in the verticality. And within that verticality, in the center of our chest, we generate a genuine felt intention of connection with the lightened body of all female lineages, of all male lineages, of all enlightened beings in the form of a single body of light. In the space above our crown. With what that intention, we open ourselves to receive the timeless blessings of the enlightened ones through that body of light into ourselves. And in preparing that openness to receive, we begin with the Guru Yoga. Of great bliss, I pray to you, benevolent Lugut Lama. O precious one, grant me the blessings to realize my own true nature as a Buddha. And with our heart and intention open, feeling the presence of the enlightened body, we allow a flow of white, luminous light that comes from the forehead of the luminous body to our forehead and ignites within ourselves in the central channel, in the center of our head. That white luminosity. We let that light, white luminosity flood all our being. Expanding beyond our body limits. Cleaning. Surpassing all the obstacles of our clinging to emotions. Our clinging to rigidity. Our clinging to our views. Our clinging to our way. Releasing yourself from those chains. Allowing that white luminosity to expand. And you to surrender to your own transparent nature. Just rest in the transparency of being. Releasing, allowing, surrendering. Feeling again the presence of the luminous body. We allow a rays of red light emanating from the luminous body, from the throat of the luminous body to our throat. When touching our throat, igniting within our central channel. Red rays that, like a sun, expand in all directions. Allow yourself to be flooded by this red luminosity. And allowing that luminosity to soften, dilute, and overcome all the harshness in your speech, all the judgment in your speech. All the impulse to categorize, to rationalize, to conceptualize, freeing yourself from those chains. Allow, surrender, and rest. Rest in the radiance of your presence. With our attention in our central channel, in the center of the chest, in our heart, we allow the rays of light that emanate from the luminous body, from the heart of the luminous body, to our heart, igniting inside our central channel a blue luminosity, expansive. We allow ourselves to be flooded by that luminosity. And while flooded with that luminosity, we allow the luminous body to coalesce to a single sphere of white luminous light surrounded by rainbows, to enter into our crown, descend through the central channel into our heart, dissolving, merging into that blue luminosity. surpassing within us all duality. All sense of strangeness from what is not us. All sense of division between you and me, between us and them, between inside and outside. We surrender to the blue luminosity. And we just rest in the bliss of union. In the oneness of presence and transparency. And we just allow ourselves to rest, to surrender, to the joy of being. Allow, surrender, rest. rest in the state where all obstructions cease. Rest in the state where bliss and wisdom arise. expressed in the state that manifests enlightened action. And we remain in this connection, resting. Maintaining ourselves in this state of being, we're going to sing the purification mantra, allowing it to move through space, through flood, our transparency, our presence, the whole of our central channel, allowing the vibrations to sink in into our being, allowing the vibrations to free, dissolve, and liberate all seeds of delusion, all seeds of attachment, all seeds of anger. Akaramelode sohona bojeje mama akaramelode so Jeje mama so agarame dude so na po jeje mama agarame so na bo che je mama so akarame tu te so na bo che je Agaramedude Nabo Chimamazo Agaramedude Nabo Chimamazo Agaramedude so nabo cheje mama akarame dute so nabo cheje mama akarame so
Akarame du te sohonabo chishimamasu. We allow all the vibration, the mantra, to flood the central channel. We feel the vibration, the energy of the mantra spinning inside our throat. And with a deep breath, we exhale, and in exhaling, we send that vibration and that energy of the mantra in all directions, clearing, liberating everything that needs to be liberated and cleared. We rest clear, open, transparency in unobstructed, radiant presence, in blissful union. And remaining in that blissful state, transparency, presence, and union. We wrap up our practice with the dedication. And each of you allowing yourself to dedicate your practice the beings, the persons, situations that you're drawn in to dedicate. Virtue done through the three doors, I dedicate to the welfare of all sentient beings of the three realms. After having purified all the obstacles and obscurations of the three times, may we swiftly achieve the complete realization of the three bodies.